Today's game is K.I.A. This is a FPS game for the PC. As always, if you are interested in the game, the download link can be found in the video description.
Kill vacancy Vinogradov. He is heavily guarded by a private militia, so be prepared for a fight. He is suspected to have ties with secret organizations and to have important information about the secret weapon that our clients are developing. Be careful, as he is a skilled security personnel and will be difficult to take down.
God, I hate her voice more than the one inside my head, and that's my mom's voice.
It's going to be all right, son.
Bitch, you ain't my mom. Anyway, I'm John Adams. Friends call me Gina. I will be assisting you during this mission.
Humor is always a nice touch,
according to the intel,
especially when playing an FPS.
That's the main gate. This is a private army that we are dealing with, so going in, guns blazing, would be suicide. We need to have a closer look. You can use your binoculars for that.
Controls are a little jumpy, especially with the binoculars. Also, there does not seem to be any hotkeys to jump right to specific gear. I would love some context on how my binoculars can track these guys and why I can always see them. Maybe they shoot nanobots or something and the hero is a cyborg or wearing special glasses that can see the glow.
That wasn't hard.
Just like you.
Okay, that happens to a lot of guys. I've read that somewhere. Thank you.
One realism gripe so far, silencers are not silent, and if someone is shooting and missing you, you will know. Especially after a ricochet. Sorry, this run is not more exciting, but it is always better to be unseen than to go guns blazing. I'm sad I couldn't open some of these doors on this stage. Oh look, supplies. For those of you who saw the sniper rifle and wonder why I am not using it. I tried it and I did not like the feel of it.
That's him, that's the target. Take him out and we're done for the day. Target eliminated. Now just go back the way you came. The chopper's on its way.
Excellent work on the Venegrador hit. You've proven yourself. We have more clients that require our services. Take some time to celebrate your victory, but don't get too comfortable. We'll need you back in the field soon. Oh, and by the way, good thing you took care of Venegrador. I hear he had a tendency to croak during intimate moments.
What the fuck? That shit was not in the intelligence report.
I would have liked to see an accuracy stat as well. As always, like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video.